Hi everybody, I just wanted to do another video to show you what the ballroom looks like all dressed up. If you're checking out the tours, you saw that everything, when we did the original tour, nothing was dressed up. There was a little bit of linens and things like that, but I thought it would be fun for you to see what everything looks like. So what we did for you is we set up like we're gonna have a wedding, and we opened the wall so you can actually see what it looks like, if it's gonna fit, 200-300 people, and even up to 500. So we're just gonna do a little walk down and kind of show you what it looks like. I hope you enjoy. So here we go. This is what it looks like when it's all opened up. It's absolutely massive. There's plenty of space in here to spread everybody out. Just really enjoy the space. If you have several hundred people, it's works well to do two bars, and that's something that we can price out for you if that's something that you'd like to do. So let's take a walk down here. You kind of see the stage down there at the other end. It's a little dark, but we get the lights turned on for you and stuff like that. But we thought it would be cool for you to see what it looks like all dressed up. Typically with a wedding that's 250 people, you would have two buffet lines. So you can kind of see that one right over there. So that's just one. We'd put the other one right here in this empty spot. And then you'd have the rest of the space for dinner and good conversation. And then all the way down at the end, we would have the dance floor. So you'd have plenty of room to dance right now. It looks like there's a buffet or a cocktail table for appetizers and things like that set up for cocktail hour. And that would be removed, of course, so that you could do all of the dancing that your heart desires. So I hope that this helps you get some ideas on how the space can be used. Let me know if you'd like to come down for a tour. We'd love to have you. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.